to actually avoid binary or the dichotomous approach between protection and utilization. Yesterday, I mentioned that we are actually having a changing landscape from e-democracy to the c-democracy. C stands for the crypto. So crypto-based Web3 technology, you know, everybody is voluntarily giving away their data. And then, you know, we call it KYC. KYC stands for Know Your Customers. So, you know, we do not have to distinguish production and utilization. People, as long as they get paid, and then they are willing, you know, they are willing to, you know, provide their own data. So Web3-based technology, you know, the change in the use of the big data. For example, recently, Google search engine let people retrieve, you know, Ethereum account. So, you know, every candidate has like an Ethereum account, and then the account will be revealed through the search engine. Okay? And this is different situation from Web 2.0 technologies. So that is why we have to, you know, think a little bit more than, you know, social media, think a little bit more than, you know, current technologies in terms of the use of big data in political communication. Thank you.